using two equation. This equation can controlling relative power, which we can change the voltage, and to controlling active power, we can change the power angle. This is proposed group. We can see from this figure. The input of proposed drop control is voltage and current, and then by power calculation block to convert active and reactive power. And because the measured power may contain high collector of harmonic, then we need LPF filter. And then the measured value of P and Q are compared with the reference value of PREF and PREF. And then M and M are the corresponding drop coefficient. And to ensure the output power approaches the reference value, that we need PID controller. And last process is active and reactive power flow to comparator. This is implementation of our proposed controller. And this is the circuit parameter we use to simulation using MATLAB. The third part is discussion about bisa, and this is the figure of the voltage from inverter, and we can see from the RMS voltage is equal to 120 volt. This is output current. Output current from inverter, we can see if hydro constant increase, the current response becomes unstable. This is about irradiance. As we can see from this figure, that the larger the value of Q constant is, the more unstable the controller has. If Q drop increase value to irradiance, unstable. This is the result of reactive power responses. If we can see if drop constant and PID parameter increase, the reactive power delivery will rise. However, the large value of this parameter will make the reactive power decreases. But our simulation have reference one.